लेसन वन एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ मल्टीपल इंटीग्रल्स। टू टाइप्स, नंबर वन एरिया, नंबर टू वॉल्यूम। फर्स्ट हेडिंग, फर्स्ट एप्लीकेशन इज एरिया। एरिया फॉर्मूला ए इज इक्वल टू डबल इंटीग्रल dy dx इन कार्टीजन कोऑर्डिनेट्स। ए इज इक्वल डबल इंटीग्रल dy dx कार्टीजन कोऑर्डिनेट मीन्स xy। इन पोलार कोऑर्डिनेट्स एरिया ए इज इक्वल टू डबल इंटीग्रल r dr d theta। dy by dx becomes r dr d theta. Already we know change of variables. So Cartesian coordinates becomes in polar coordinates r dr d theta. We use this formula or this formula according to given problem. Use this formula or this formula. Cartesian coordinates formula or polar coordinates formula, whatever it may be, according to given problem, we have to use that formula. Now, problem one, find the area of a circle x square plus y square is equal to a square. Solution: given circle x square plus y square is equal to a square. Write this one as x minus 0 whole square, y minus 0 whole square is equal to a whole square. Center 0, 0, radius A. Now draw the circle, circle diagram. This is x, 0, x dash, y, y dash. This is a, minus a, minus a. We have to find area of the full circle. Here four equal parts are there. So you take quadrant, first quadrant, this region is R. Take this one and multiply this region R by 4. We get area of the full circle. Area of the full circle. Multiply this region R by 4. We get area of the full circle. So area is equal to A is equal to actual formula double integral dy dx. What region means, what R means, we write here four times. Four times double integral dy dx becomes in polar coordinates r dr d theta. Now we have to find r limits, theta limits. In the circle, you take elementary strip like this. Here r is equal to 0 to r is equal to a. Theta limits for first quadrant, theta is equal to 0, theta is equal to pi by 2. So r limits 0 to a, theta limits 0 to pi by 2. Here write 0 to pi by 2. 0 to a, r dr d theta. 4, separate it, 0 to pi by 2 d theta, 0 to a r dr. 4, integral d theta theta 0 to pi by 2 integral r r square by 2 0 to a. 4 into pi by 2 minus 0, upper limit minus lower limit. Here also instead of r you write a square by 2, instead of r you write 0, 0 by 2, 0. So this is pi a square, 4, 4 cancel, square units. Right, second problem. Problem 2, find the area of an ellipse, x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1, x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1, you write solution. Given ellipse, x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. Now we have to find x value or y value from this. Find x value or y value. Right, for we have to find y value. Write like this. Taking LCM, y square is b square by a square minus x square, y value b by a root of a square minus x square. Now draw the diagram, ellipse diagram. X 0, x dash, y 0, y dash, this is a, this is b. We have to find area of the ellipse, full ellipse. Here also four equal parts are there. So this part, this quadrant, first quadrant, this region, you take this one as R. So full area of the ellipse is nothing but four times of area of the region R. So area is equal to, A is equal to double integral dy dx. You write over r, write 4 times of over r, dy dx. 4 into 0 integral, double integral. First we have to write y limits, then you write x limits. So y limits, take elementary strip parallel to y axis. This is the elementary strip parallel to y axis. Here y value 0, here y value b by a root of a square minus x square, this one, y is going to be b by a root of a square minus x square. So x limits 0 to a, so 0 to a, 0 to b by a root of a square minus x square dy dx. 4 to 0 to a integral dy y 0 to b by a root of a square minus x square dx. 4 to 0 to a, this is b by a root of a square minus x square dx, upper limit minus lower limit. 4 into b by a common it, 0 to a root over a square minus x square dx. 4b by a, what is the formula? Formula of integral root of a square minus x square. You know in intermediate level, x by 2 root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x by a. Right, 0 to a limits. 4b by a, first you substitute a instead of x you write a square minus a square 0. Here a square by 2 sin inverse sin inverse 1. Sin inverse 1 is pi by 2. This is your upper limit. Minus instead of x you write 0 plus sin inverse 0 0. 4b by a pi a square by 4. So pi a b square units. 4, 4 cancel. A cancel. Pi a b square units.